Activating the parking process using the Utron kiosk. Drive into the bay room. Follow guidance on the screen until receiving a good position notice. Turn off the engine, fold mirrors, and exit the bay room with all passengers. Once everyone is out, tap the key fob or enter PIN at the kiosk adjacent to the bay room. Follow instructions to complete the parking process. Wait until the bay room door closes. Your car is now parked.